Ahoy mateys, it's Dazzling Latte, and welcome back to The Walking Dead Season 1, Episode 1. Okay, let's see what Lee and Clementine are up to. Continue.
Hey there, this is Glenn, and I'm kinda in a jam here. Little girl, if you're there, can you put your daddy on the phone? Or on the talkie, or whatever?
This is Lee, what's up?
So, I'm down at that motor inn, and, I'm stuck.
Stuck?
Yeah, I saw a chance to get some supplies for the group, and a bunch of the Roman ones got the jump on me. I'm hiding over here, but they won't leave.
What's up?
Glenn's trapped down at the motor inn. Hey, Glenn, we're gonna talk it over and send a group to come get you, all right?
Awesome. I'll sit tight till then.
Sounds good. I'm gonna hold on to this until we get Glenn back, okay? I'll take good care of it.
What do you think?
I think Doug's not great around zombies. You got your family here. I'll take Carly and her dead eye down to the motor inn, get Glenn, and get back here as fast as I can.
If that's what you want to do.
Somebody's got to.
Yeah, I'm in.
Good. Doesn't sound too bad there right now.
Let me know as soon as you want to head out. I could use a job.
Okay, so do we got the keys? I need the key. Oh my gosh! Is that a candy bar I see? Okay. Let's give one to Larry. Let's do that.
It's not much, but here.
You sure?
Yeah. You're under quite a bit of stress.
Thanks. That's, really sweet.
Don't mention it.
Okay, so, okay. We just gave one to Lily. And that's, Larry. Do we have batteries? Where's the second battery? Okay. I got one of the batteries.
This battery should fit the radio.
Great, thanks.
I like, where are the batteries? Oh, I can ask people, do you have a battery?
How are we doing?
Good. Want to go have a look around outside?
Why
Let's
not?
Have a look around.
Okay. I think it might be more than a couple days before all this gets sorted out.
Yeah, I think so too. We better keep it down out of here.
Okay, we got any batteries? Do we see any batteries? Any batteries? You got any batteries, sir? Do you? Oh, I got a TV remote!
Hey man, what are you doing? We can't even think about going out there unless the keys are out there for sure.
Why was I aiming a remote at the lock?
I can't reach that brick.
Okay. Ooh.
Think you can do anything with this?
You know what I could do?
What's that?
It's universal. I could program it to work with those TVs across the street. I just hope the power's still on.
You can just do that?
I memorized all the codes when I was in AV. Let's try.
Well fucking done, Doc. All that dork nonsense might save a life.
Just say it already hasn't. That got a few of them to take notice.
It's a combination lock.
Aztec stuff, and it just made sense.
So you're local. You probably knew the owners of this place.
No, not really. I've only been here a couple months, and I spend a lot of time.
On the computer?
No, just doing my own thing. What about you?
I grew up here. Been trying to get home since the day I came back.
Oh, so you probably knew the owners then?
Yeah, I did. Good people.
Okay. So I can't reach there.
That brick.
Is there anything else? Is there anything else?
Hey man, what are you doing? We can't even think about going out there unless the keys are out there for sure.
Oh!
That guy over there has the keys.
How can you be sure?
I found this in the office. That boy in the photo worked here. The keys being on him is as good a bet as we could make.
Yeah, I agree. Just need to figure out how to get out there and get them. You wouldn't need long, right?
Nah, just a few seconds.
Maybe there's a way to distract them and buy you some time.
Oh my gosh! Okay.
Doc, you want to get this door open?
About that.
You've got the combo, right?
No.
Did anyone ever have it?
Look, man, there were a lot of those things trying to get in here.
And now we can't get back out onto the street.
We're also party to some egregious fire code violations.
Okay.
Did you guys try to get in there and get weapons?
Did, but it was too risky. And then a bunch of guys showed up and they tried.
And what happened?
I think they're most of who you see wandering around out there.
We should think about searching that guy across the street.
Maybe he has some, but who knows if he actually worked here.
Okay.
Do you think we're safe here?
Well, I haven't been able to get through this gate so far. And the drugstore's safe enough, I think. Whoever owned it took good care of it. It's well stocked and locks up well.
What's everyone like in there?
Oh, well, Carly's pretty nice, you know.
Yeah.
Lily doesn't take any crap. She's been running the show, keeping people on watch, things like that. And her dad.
Yeah, that guy.
He's kind of a dick. Pardon my French.
Okay, I don't think we can do much out here.
Let's head back inside.
Okay.
I need to go find that combo. Yeah, you find a battery?
You're a pretty good shot.
Well, you don't fuck with a reporter, especially one that's 3 days out from her last cup of coffee.
I'm still looking for batteries for that day.
Thanks.
You got it.
I appreciate it.
Okay.
You ready to head out?
You got it. You?
In a minute.
Okay, let me know.
Oh, wait. So I am supposed to talk to Carly?
Hey, Carly. You ready to head out?
You got it. You?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Okay, how did that happen? Oh, wait, we were supposed to go out the back door. I didn't realize that. I didn't even know that there was a back door.
Did you see that?
Sure did. Be ready to shoot.
Guys! Oh, man, I'm glad you're here.
Jesus, Glenn! Can we get out of here before any of these things notice us?
Not yet. There's a survivor trapped up there.
No way. We gotta go. Now.
Listen, I was out here looking for gas. And then, up there in the corner room, I heard crying coming from inside.
Who is it?
It's a girl. We talked and she got frightened. I was trying to get in and help her and she started yelling and saying I was bitten. I tried to convince her I wasn't, and that's when all these guys came out of the forest. A couple almost got me, and I ended up hiding in the ice machine.
Lucky you. Now let's go.
We can't just leave her.
Damn right we can.
You guys are suicidal over a girl.
I'm saving her, with or without you.
Think about if it was you.
Fine, let's go save Glenn's damsel in distress.
Oh boy, okay. We gotta get a strategy here. Oh, that does not look good. Okay.
Okay, this is the plan. We don't know how hard it's gonna be to get her out of that room.
Yeah, it's boarded up.
So we have to kill every one of them in here. Quietly. Noise attracts these things. Now let's have a look around.
Okay. Oh! Peek! Oh, yeah, don't peek for too long.
So we got that one right there. Close.
Okay.
The girl's behind that door. Those two seem to be on the scent.
Okay.
There's one back there trying to get into a room. But I didn't see anyone actually in there.
Okay. Oh. Run. You don't see me. Okay. Oh boy, how you doing?
I'm not sure I can take them both out myself, even if I had a weapon.
We're a little naked out here, except for Carly's gun, and we can't use that much. Going to need weapons.
Okay. What can we see? Yeah, we're probably gonna need to run back on over here. I don't see anything. Oh boy, I see it. I remember this part. The truck and the oh. Let's
look. I wonder if there's anything in the pickup.
But no. I need to look at it, though.
I think I found a pretty damn good way to stop these guys quietly.
Now we just have to get it quietly.
We can do something with that car, I bet. If it weren't for that fella lurking near the front.
Run back on over? Okay, there's gotta be- I think I see something. Oh my gosh. I see it!
Good luck smothering him to death.
That's not really what I have in mind.
Okay. So. Now we make our way back on over here. How you doing there?
What are you gonna do with that?
I don't really know. Do you have any tricks for getting into cars?
Not without tools, or making a bunch of noise, and none with pillows.
Ow!
Hey man, that drew some attention. Be careful.
Oh wait, I need a hammer! Oh my gosh, I'm an idiot, okay?
Just follow my lead. Stay right behind me.
Was sick.
Ooh, we got a spark plug. Got anything else? Okay, yeah, I'm not ready to do this yet. Okay.
It's a spark thing.
Spark plug. You should hold on to that. Come in handy.
Okay. Oh my gosh. I get it. It's gonna be funny.
That was awesome.
Okay. And then. Oh, yeah, I know that. Oh my gosh. I know that. Okay.
Let me see the spark plug. What's inside these things turns car windows to tissue paper.
Oh well, no one noticed. Okay, let's grab the screwdriver.
That could scramble a brain pretty good.
That's exactly what I was thinking.
Hmm. Okay. Oh boy. Okay. Woo! Oh boy. That's where I wanted it. Okay.
Get him.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Nice.
Thanks for having my back.
For sure. Where'd your weapon go?
Into that ice pick sized hole.
Holy shit. It's cool. Now we've got this.
Are you two done?
Two more.
That should help.
Okay, where are we going? Where are we going?
You guys lag behind just in case this goes to hell.
Okay, we'll be right behind you.
Oh boy. Say anything. Oh. Okay. Where's the little thingy? There it is. Oh boy.
Rat.
Hello in there. We're here to help.
Please just go away.
Let's go, guys.
In a minute. If you open up, we can take you somewhere safer. We've got a group in town.
No.
Please. She's in trouble.
Miss, we're coming in.
Stop! Just stop! I'm coming out.
Oh, God.
I said stay away.
We need to get you help.
It's too late for that.
Guys, she's been bitten.
What?
I told you, I said go away. I'm bit! But you wouldn't just leave.
Let's calm down. You could be fine.
I won't be fine. My boyfriend was bitten. You get sick and you die, and you come back and you kill anything you can find.
You have a boyfriend?
Glenn.
I don't want that. It's not Christian. Please. Just leave me. Please go.
Come with us. We'll find you some help.
You have a gun.
So?
Can I borrow it?
What do you mean, borrow?
Give it to me. I can just, you know, end this, and then there's no problem.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Please, I don't want to be one of them. They're satanic.
Give it to her.
What? You can't be serious.
Do it.
No!
Look at her, Carly. There's no happy ending to this.
Okay. Fine.
Thank you so much. I know how terrible this must be.
We can't watch this. Let's go.
We can't go yet.
What? Why not?
Because somebody needs to pick up the gun. Can't leave it. You two go on.
Okay.
You sure?
Yeah. God bless you, all right?
God bless you too.
Achievement unlocked. It's just one bullet. Met a girl at the end of her rope. Oh my gosh, that was such a sad.
Yeah, we had some close calls, but Lynn is fine. Well, yeah, we're okay.
I've got a few cans of gas for your pickup in the trunk of my car.
Good to hear it.
And things back here?
Quiet. Our friend is still in and out of there. He won't survive any more stress.
The next order of business is getting those pills out of the pharmacy.
Okay. Oh yeah, the keys. Hey, you got a battery?
How you doing, Glenn?
You know.
Do you know the combination for the lock on the gate outside?
Why?
Oh, you know. I thought I'd go stretch my legs.
You're probably better off breaking it if you have to.
Back the motor in.
How can it be that bad so fast?
You know, when things are taken away, people do crazy shit.
I guess. That's not me. I'm not giving up. Not for anything.
Good, man. Good.
You let her do it, you know? You said give her the gun.
I know I did.
Why the hell would you do that?
Mercy, man. I couldn't let her go on like that. We couldn't.
You never know. You can't give up hope.
I think it was over for her, Glenn. What's your next move?
I don't know. I mean, you guys seem okay.
What about your family?
Yeah, I...
Forget it, man. That's your business.
I hate feeling like I can't do anything.
I know the feeling, man. Try to get some rest.
Yeah, right.
Okay, let's talk to Clementine. How you doing?
How's your finger, Clem?
Good. It doesn't hurt so much anymore.
Good. I know I'm not your dad, but if you need anything, I'm your guy, okay?
Okay. Same.
You're my guy?
Oh, no. You know.
We're gonna try to take care of each other.
Yes. Deal.
Let me know if you need anything.
Okay.
so cute.
Hey.
I'm gonna get back to him.
Sounds good.
Okay. How's Doc doing? I haven't checked on Doc yet.
Try to get some rest, huh? Hey, Lee. Really gave that old man hell.
Yeah. We got pushed, you know?
You don't have to tell me. I was ready to tear the man's head off. Anyway, we, Kat and I, appreciate your support.
Thank you, Lee.
How's Doc doing?
He's okay. It was just a shock.
We're lucky as hell nobody got nabbed on the way in here.
No kid.
How's she doing?
She's good, I think.
She's a tough one right there.
She's just a little girl, Ken.
What are you saying, Lee? She spent days surviving on her own?
That's right.
Not just any little girl can do that.
What's the plan?
Hang tight, I suppose. Seems pretty dangerous out there, so we ought to wait for things to clear up.
You said your family was from here in Macon?
That's right.
Where are they? Should we go looking for them?
They own this place. They pulled some bodies out of the office before we got here. They're gone.
Oh, sweetie.
Kat.
They were good people. I wasn't around much, but yeah, they're dead. Are you guys all right?
We're just fine, considering.
How about you, Duck?
We've all been through a lot.
Lee, you got a second?
Sure.
Back on Herschel's farm.
Yeah.
We didn't even try to save him. That blood is on our hands, you know?
It happened pretty fast.
I guess. But I can't stop seeing him in my head.
We can't kill ourselves.
We killed that boy. We could have saved him together.
We did what we could. Bad things happened. We didn't make a choice that killed John. You think you do when you look back on it. But in a moment, when things are really out of control, you don't have any choice.
I guess.
Try to let it go.
Okay, so we're gonna head on outside. Oh! Oh my gosh, that's where the other battery was? Okay. Hey, Carly, I got the second battery. Oh no, not the TV remote.
I found this remote in the office, but I'm pretty sure the batteries won't fit.
It needs the big stumpy ones.
Yeah, these are no good. And here's another one.
Should be able to get it to work now.
It's still not working?
Yeah, I can't figure it out.
Let me have a look at that thing.
Go ahead.
Okay. Let's look.
It continues to spread unchecked. The estimated death toll continues to skyrocket. WABE urges you to stay indoors and avoid any contact with individuals you suspect may have been exposed.
The station is okay.
In the event of a full... My producer's telling me we have to get off the air.
Steve.
Well, that was not good.
How are we doing?
Good. Want to go have a look around outside?
Yes. Oh, let's do that.
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
Okay.
Awesome.
mean, if we open this... Okay, let's run on over there.
Be careful. Keep an eye out, will you? Give me a second. I'm sorry I wasn't here. But knowing you were to take care of them, that helped. There we go.
Holy crap! Run!
Achievement unlocked. Hey, bud. Finally reunited with your brother.
Man, that was close.
But we did it. Got the keys.
Great. God, you're amazing. Let's get in there. Oh, no.
Oh, that's not good.
Shit! You three, get on it! I'll get back as fast as I can!
Okay, I'm gonna end this episode here. It's suspenseful. You don't know what's gonna happen. So for now, I have to go. But until then, smooth sailing to you and your pirate crew. We'll be right back.